Boxing trainer John Pullman. Who's here with us, first of all?
This is Inoue. We call him Magi.
Magi from?
He's from Mongolia.
Mongolia. What's his nickname?
Magi.
What does that mean?
Machine gun Magi.
Machine gun. Because you gangster, always smiling.
Yeah.
Hey, Inoue or Gervonta Davis? Who wins?
Who do you like better, Inoue or Tank Davis?
Make a fist.
Make a fist.
Fist.
You like them both.
Okay, fair enough.
What? He says they're two of the best.
Two of the best.
Yeah.
Who's the face of boxing, in your opinion?
I don't know. That's a tough one. I mean, there's a few faces in boxing. The guys that you just can't, you know what I'm saying, can't miss.
Is it Canelo or Tank?
Canelo, Gervonta Davis, Terrence Crawford, Tyson Fury. I mean, I want to watch. Those guys are fighting. Everybody's tuning in. So, like, it's hard to say, like.
But I think Tank and Canelo is next level.
I mean, yeah. I mean, you
because
can say that.
I'm talking about general public.
Yeah, I understand.
Not just hardcore.
Yeah, I understand. That would be nice to understand.
Because Fury's fighting Ngannou.
Yeah.
If Tank fought Connor, how big would that be? If Canelo fought Nate Diaz, you know what I mean? Like,
right. Yeah, it'd be pretty big.
And,
yeah, but Tyson Fury and Ngannou, they're going to make a lot of money.
Of course, it's a business, I agree. Nothing wrong with that. And then Usyk or Fury, who wins and why?
I mean, it's hard to see. It's the heavyweights are tricky, right? Because there's no weight limit. It's just hard to see that guy. I mean, skill for skill, Usyk's probably more skillful. But I don't see how he's going to beat Tyson Fury. He's just too big. And Tyson Fury's like a weird thing. He's super coordinated. He's tough. He moves. He's just tricky. Like a
Tony Kaminsky told me the only way for Usyk to win is to fight dirty. Really dirty. Dirty but effective.
Even still, what's he going to do? What's he going to do? That's dirty. That's going to be effective.
Hit him in the balls when he leans on him. Hit him in the thigh, twist his arm. I don't know.
Tyson Fury got like a lot of ways to win that fight. He can get up on his toes and box him. He can press him and just, you know what I'm saying, like use his size. Just hard. Usyk is, he's not a real heavyweight, you know what I mean? And even still, look what he's done in heavyweight. So that speaks to how good he is. For me to say he's not a real heavyweight is not really fair.
Well, listen, Evander Holyfield was a cruiserweight, move up to heavyweight. I mean, James Toney moved up from 160 to heavyweight. He actually beat Evander 20 years ago this week. And then you have Roy Jones. It's been before where at Fury, you never know where his mind is, what kind of performance. And what about the damage he took in the three Wilder fights?
Yeah, but those guys that you just mentioned, right? Evander Holyfield. You said James Toney beat him, right?
Yep, and Roy Jones.
You said Roy Jones beat John Ruiz. Roy Jones and James Toney never beat Lennox Lewis. You get what I'm saying? That's a different type of heavyweight. You're talking about a big, skillful heavyweight. It's a different story.
What if he gets knocked out by Ngannou?
I mean, it's a lot of what if.
What if Ngannou knocks out Fury?
What if I win the lottery today?
I hope you do, John. I'll be calling you like, hey, John, I'm your cousin. Remember, we're related. And I know two people who won the lotto. Like, I'm talking about $320 million and $97 million. So it could happen.
Of course it could happen. I mean,
Jordan, someone has to win the lotto.
Yeah,
it's not a zero.
Francis?
It's not a zero chance, right?
In the movie Dumb and Dumber, what's the chance of a girl like you and a guy like me? And she said, 1 out of 100. She had more out of 1 million. There is a chance. What did you make of Canelo, Charlo, and what does Canelo do next?
What does Canelo do next?
There's talks of Carlos Adames, but I don't know.
I'm sure they have something they want to do.
Jamal, maybe?
That would be a fight that's easy. It'd be a sellable fight. For me, the fight to see what Canelo is Benavidez.
Why?
Or Morel, even. Morel, you know, I just think they're like more bigger, stronger guys and they're really good.
Benavidez and Morel, who wins?
Yeah, that's a great fight, but I'm leaning towards Benavidez because of the experience, because of the professional experience. Because Morel got a lot of amateur experience, but Morel is super, super technical and very strong. So, I mean, he's capable of beating anybody.
Interesting fights, a lot of big ones.
Yeah.
Okay, Regis and Devin and Haney.
I mean, interesting fight. You know, I you got to see how Haney looks at the bigger weight.
I got Regis by knockout. What do you think? Regis by knockout?
Good.
What round?
Ingham, the single pass 8. That's my prediction.
He says 8 or less.
You know what? I hope so. Regis is here training.
Julian.
Mind you, you know what? I'm be rooting for him regardless. So I hope that is what happens.
What do you want to see Tank do next?
I want to see him fight all the big names around his weight. You know,
Teofimo, Shakur.
All those guys. Shakur. I think they're on a collision course, the two of them. You know, I think there's two, like, at 135, there's two guys.